was like, my mic's not working. Well, it's not plugged in.
Show me the transponder. I got your everything else.
Transponder is good. Avionics. All good.
Automated weather observation 2243 Zulu weather. Wind 210 at 4. Visibility more than 10. Sky condition clear below 12000. Temperature 1 Celsius. Dew point minus 18 Celsius. Altimeter 3038.
That's good. The wind was 220.
North Central State Airport.
I'm just trying to think of how that was point 4.
2244 Zulu weather. Wind 220 at 4. Visibility
23.
There's no way that was point 4.
No. It was probably
15 minutes, 20 minutes.
It probably 20 minutes. Just about 20 minutes. All right. Go for an upper good. North Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, gonna be taxiing runway 23 North Central.
Fuel pump off?
Yep.
So we're gonna take it slower than usual.
Yeah.
The brakes on this airplane are kind of weird, I think.
Yeah.
The right one goes in, the left one doesn't. People have been saying that, I haven't known what that meant. We're just gonna take it slow. So, 1, 2, 3. Taxiway light.
Yeah.
Taxiway lights are blue.
Yeah. That's the edge lights, right?
Yep. This is when the taxi lines come into play.
Yeah.
All, let's just follow those. Cleared left.
Clear on the left.
Clear center. There's an airplane blocking our right, so let's take it slow. Don't see an airplane, we're good.
Yeah.
Notice the taxi sign?
Yeah.
Black background, yellow writing, that's the taxiway we're on. Taxiway signs with light pointing somewhere else, with the pointing taxiway. So we're on B, yellow background with black writing, means that's the direction to Bravo 4. Taxiway signs are always before the taxiway itself.
Yeah.
So this right here would be Bravo 4.
Yeah.
Calm as silk up there. Start slowing it down.
We still have to do the roundup, yeah?
Yep. Just for practice.
Yeah.
Straighten the nose.
1,000 before flaps. That door is latched.
Is it latched?
I believe so. No. The other way. Roger, full rich, magnetos are on both. Lights. Fuel pump on, the navs are on, landing light is on. Radios are set, the trim is set. Direction is set. Good. North Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, gonna be departing runway 23, remaining in the pattern, North Central.
Try to do 6 or 7.
Alright. Yeah, that's much different. You can't use any of your ground references.
Yep, so just look at, make your eyes out.
Yeah.
Make sure you have airspeed. So you're climbing. You can kind of have a on the horizon a little bit.
Yeah.
But like I said, that can fuck you up. I mean, sorry. It can screw you up.
1200 or you can start the turn now?
Yep, 1200.
Alright.
I was doing about like 9. Hello, it's fine.
North Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, turn left cross, turn runway 23, North Central.
Do you see the runway?
Yeah.
We're gonna try to. You're probably gonna find yourself flying a little closer to it than you'd think. Than you normally would. About right here, you can start turning.
North Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, turning left downwind, runway 23, North Central.
Right here is good. Actually, that was pretty perfect. Different though, right?
Oh yeah.
Make sure that landing light's on.
The landing light is on.
About right here, we bring that power back. Try to like, notice the points that we normally
yeah.
would've. About right here.
Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, turn left base, runway 23, North Central.
That's the shopping mall.
Yeah.
That's the dealership.
And that's Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, base to final, runway 23, full stop, taxi back. North Central?
Don't touch anything.
Yeah.
I'm gonna slow it down just a little bit though. Start walking that power out. right here. Things level. Pitch up. Pitch up. Yeah, it looked like we were low.
Yeah.
It looked like we were higher than we were.
Yeah.
But good. Really good.
That's much different.
It's just different. It's weird how we have this. We have this in front of us now.
Yeah.
And that's how we're landing the airplane.
Yeah.
One in the history books.
One down, yay.
Good job, though. Stable approach. We just have to maybe level off a little bit higher.
Yeah.
Watch that sink. Pick that nose up. Good.
That's central traffic, Cherokee 3940, Kilo, clear of our rise, not central.
Turn the fuel pump on for taxi.
Fuel pump off.
Fuel pump off. Just that. Keep the landing light on.
Yeah, sure. There's another airplane crossing us.
Yeah.
I would shut it off. Same if we had strobes on our wings.
Yeah. Yeah, that plane that was landing when you took off, that had bright strobes.
Yeah, that's a... That was a Piper Malibu, I think?
I could not tell what it was. It was just so bright. Oh, someone's coming.
Yeah, like who's turning the lights on? This could be avports.
True.
They're gonna blind us now. Watch, you'll see the difference coming in. You won't be able to see the runway.
North Central traffic, mic check.
Plane in North Central with mic check, loud and clear.
I was hoping it was going to be somebody else.
Yeah.
And they were going to say radio call. But instead of it's avports, now we're going to be blinded flying into the ground. Yeah, I said mic check, just see if somebody else was there. Wasn't even...
Bump back on.
You're good to go if you just put the pump on.
North Central traffic, Cherokee number 3940 Kilo, departing runway 23, remaining in the pattern, North Central.
The defroster's on, clears that up a little bit.
Wow, that's way too bright.
Yeah. Yeah, we had way better visibility before.
Yeah.
North Central, Archer 279er Charlie Golf is 10 miles to the northeast, setting up for a long final runway 23. We'll be looking for the traffic in the pattern. North Central.
Asshole put the... Gotta have to rely on this a little bit.
North Central traffic, Cherokee 3940 Kilo, turning a left crosswind, runway 23, North Central. Got that traffic that's on the final, I believe. North Central traffic, Cherokee 3940 Kilo, turn left downwind, runway 23 North Central.
North Central, Archer 279er Charlie Gulf is 8 miles to the northeast, setting up on a long final for runway 23 for a stop and go. Looking for the traffic in the pattern, North Central.
I believe that's him right in front.
North Central traffic, this is the Cherokee on downwind. I think we got you in sight.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, we're a little close.
Yeah.
Try to bring that power back now, because that's the end of the runway.
Should I extend it out a little more?
Yep, definitely. Probably over the shopping mall will turn, so buried here would be good. Compensate for the short downwind.
Yeah. North Central traffic, Cherokee 3940 Kilo, left base, runway 23, North Central.
Laps.
North Central traffic, Cherokee 3940 Kilo, base to final, runway 23 North Central.
Oh, there is a Vasi on this runway.
Yeah, you just have to get it past the first one.
Yeah.
Last notcher flaps.
Man, that's bright.
Yep. Start getting that power back in to catch that Vasi.
Yeah.
Very good.
North Central Cherokee, short final 23, North Central.
Start walking that power out. We're going to have trouble seeing the ground this time. Power's coming idle. Right here is wings level. So you couldn't see, you just couldn't see the ground.
Yeah, you can't see it at all.
That's why
upright.
That's why I pulled the I was on the yoke that time.
Yeah.
I wasn't the first time. But you just can't see when he does that. I did it to myself coming around and I was like, alright, first landing, good, second landing. I was like, my eyes! Slow it down because the taxiway is going to be after the sun, right? Yellow line. Follow it. That's why we take it slow, so if we're going fast, we saw that, somebody's going to stomp on the rudder, stomp on the brake, and we're going to fucking flip over.
Ah, yeah. Wouldn't be a good day. J2.
North Central traffic, Cherokee 3940 Kilo, clear of all runways. North Central.
And we'll do pretty much...
North Central, Archer 279er Charlie Gulf is 3.5 to the northeast on a long final runway 23 currently at 1,500 feet. North Central.
We'll do everything here, and we'll just check the fuel pump. So everything's set. We'll leave. Shut the landing light off for me. Go taxi there with the landing light off. Just because he's landing into it.
Yeah. The light's already as bright as it is. Need more light in his face.
So see how it's kind of see how it's hard.
Yeah.
No, if we stay between these blue lights.
Yeah.
You can't see shit.
No. And using the beacon light.
Yeah, we'll take it slow. Can't see the turn. I can get that landing light. Nice.
Much better.
Center line.
Yeah, the beacon was working just enough. Like,
yeah, I don't want to come around here though.
Yeah, I was definitely too nervous for that.
let this Archer do its stop and go.
Yep, I'm back out.
Still on the runway. You know, at any point you want me to take the flight controls, you need a break, we can, I'll take the airplane, you know.
He's up.
A minute. Right. Not a minute, but.
Yeah. Some time. Should be good.
Yep.
North Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, gonna be departing runway 23 remaining in the pattern, North Central.
Up on.
North Central, watch 279 Charlie Golf. Crosswind 23, closed traffic, North Central.
Now you have to wait till they shut off to readjust it?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. I'll say something to him when he comes back, when after we take off.
North Central traffic, country 279 Charlie Golf. Downwind 23, North Central.
It like sucks because I know who it is.
Yeah.
And I want to tell him what to do.
Yeah, but he's not flying.
Yeah. I got him in sight. No!
No, don't put him higher.
He'll be gone sooner or later, hopefully. He just cranked him on again.
Yeah.
North Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, turning left crosswind, runway 23, North Central.
Oh yeah, nice and bright again.
North Central, Niner Charlie Golf, base 23, North Central.
Well, that's what Providence looks like.
Just in case you're curious at nighttime.
North Central traffic, Cherokee 3940 Kilo, turning left downwind, runway 23 North Central.
I have him in sight.
Yep.
Alright, better on the downwind. Damn, I don't even have to do anything.
North Central, Niner Charlie Golf, turning base to final runway 23 for full stop, North Central.
So it probably took about 20 minutes for those lights to go out.
Yeah.
So, good 20 minutes. So you're turning in test a little bit?
Yeah.
So you, that first red thing right there off the wing?
Yeah.
Start pulling the power back right here.
Alright. Goddamn, open them all.
Is it a long final?
Yeah.
We'll play on our base the same way we did last time, so right here, turn.
North Central traffic, Cherokee 3940 Kilo, turning left base, runway 23, North Central, we have the traffic on final in sight.
Second now.
No Central traffic, Cherokee 3940 Kilo base to final runway 23 No Central. God, that's so bright.
Start working the power out.
North Central, Archer, 279, Chalk Golf, clear the active 23, North Central.
Level up here, nose up. We're low right here.
Yeah.
That would have been a little flat.
Yeah. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's ripping down that taxiway.
Probably trying to separate himself from us.
True. God, I wish you could just turn down the runway lights.
I'm gonna say something.
Taxi lights are fine.
North Central traffic, this is the Cherokee. Archer, you staying in the pattern?
We're going to switch pilots up here in the run-up area, and then we'll decide.
Just a request. Next time the lights go out, can you just put it to dim for me? I got a student pilot here, North Central.
Will do.
Thank you. Have a good flight.
Fuel pump is off. Bye. Back up.
I was going to say, maybe he did just set it.
Yeah, that's funny, because it just went off.
Or maybe you can set it when it's already set.
Yeah.
You said he's switching pilots?
Yeah.
What the fuck does that mean?
I want to reset the directional of all this. That's not that far. Oh, yeah, it is. Step 5. Oh, yeah, there's a light right there.
Bravo Whiskey is... They're cruising.
Yeah.
Flat. Now you put the landing light on. Yeah, but your flying's really good.
Yeah, it's just that flaring.
The flare, it's nighttime. We're coming a little bit faster.
Yeah.
The first couple were good. I think it's because we were carrying a little bit more speed by accident.
Yeah.
He's on the go, so just give him a little bit.
Yeah.
But I was finding that earlier with this plane. This guy pretty much power off stalled it into the ground.
Really?
Like in the flare, I pushed forward on the yoke. I went like this on the yoke in a flare, and we touched down flat.
Wow.
And he was shook. And I was like, you know what? That just happens. And if his hand wasn't as like twice the size of mine and like this,
yeah,
the throttle would have been full force.
Oh yeah, definitely, that would have been a go around.
But he went to level off and flare.
Yeah.
And he just went.
Wow.
And it just went stall. And I was like.
Essential traffic, Skyhawks, crosswind, 23.
North Central traffic, Cherokee's departing runway 23 and staying in the pattern, North Central.
I need to do something.
Steel pump coming back. Oh. Sherman's set.
North Central traffic, Tobago's downwind.
Tobago?
And departing the area.
That's his airplane. Do you mean Skyhawk and listen to downwind or Tobago over here?
Oh, sorry about that. I'm used to Tobago, but yes, Skyhawk is on the downwind, departing here.
You guys have a good night.
Thank you. Sorry about that.
It's funny because I flew with him as a student.
Yeah.
fuel pump on?
Yes.
Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, turn a left crosswind, runway 23 North Central. North Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, turn in left down on runway 23 North Central.
See, you can kind of see the horizon.
Yeah. See Boston gleaming over there.
Yep. There's a lot of light pollution, so the horizon's not as defined
yeah.
as it's just out.
Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, turn a left base, runway 23 North Central. North Central traffic, Cherokee November 3940 Kilo, base to final, runway 23 North Central. Tidbit slower.
Yep, he caught the sink. Lock that power out, runway's made. Level off about right here. Pitch up, pitch up, pitch up, pitch up. Nice. Back pressure on the
yeah.
In a jet, they push. They just like push forward for some reason, but I don't know what the fuck.
Yeah, I was flying a Southwest today in the simulator.
Oh, cool.
So I was used to pushing forward.
Simulator flying, good for start doing your instrument training.
Yeah, I was starting to do a little bit the other day, and I was not doing good.
It's hard. It's really hard.
Oh, yeah. My dad had me flying in like a less than an eighth mile visibility.
Yep.
I was like, well, this is a little too much.
We need to take it back.
That
puts us at 7. Did your dad fly too, or was he just doing the simulator with you?
He was just doing the simulator. I'm kind of being his instructor right now.
Yep.
North Central traffic, Cherokee, November 3940 Kilo is clear of all runways. North Central.
That's what's good too. I think it's better to, when people train private pilots, they train them like not to commercial standards, and because you're a commercial pilot, I look at you as a commercial pilot student right now.
Yeah.
I'm training you to be a commercial pilot kind of thing. Checklist discipline, flows, stuff like that. Other people just don't think checklists are important.
Yeah.
Don't do flows, blah, blah, blah.
Whose car is in front of the building?
I do not know.
See if I can line it up better this time.
Might be somebody doing, I know Jacob was coming back. I don't know. Passed it. It's better to straight here. I'll push you back.
Yeah. I don't know why I can't park this one properly.
It's fine.
Sorry, Whiskey, I got it almost right on the line. Alright. Down X.
Your transponder.
Are off. Lights. Are off. Mixture. Alright, look that off. Magnetos and all that jazz. Alright, GoPro folks, see ya.